Rabbits and kids can be an iffy combo. Kids get excited, rabbits get nervous, everyone gets frustrated. But here's how everyone can have fun. Bunnies included.
People used to think a rabbit's diet should consist of a bowl of pellets from the pet store. Now we know better. Here's how to keep your rabbit happy and well-nourished.
Little time, you can turn a pair of rabbits into lifetime bunny buddies. You will need 2 fixed rabbits, 2 cages or pens, neutral territory, such as a bathroom, newspapers, a spray bottle filled with water, 2 food bowls, 2 water bowls, and patience.
Just like the rest of us, rabbits will take medicine more easily if it tastes good. But if you're stuck with the old-fashioned, bad-tasting kind, here's how to make the medicine go down. You will need an eyedropper or medicine syringe, a towel, a chair, stool, or bench to sit on, and a tiny bunny treat, like a raisin or piece of apple. Optional, a small quantity of mashed banana or applesauce.